Madison Night Market of the season will open next week, and it returns with more space for vendors and visitors. The market is expanding to North Carroll and West Mifflin Streets on the Capitol Square for the first time, in addition to its usual State Street and Gilman Street locations. The market will kick off Thursday, May 9th, and run from 5 to 9. A full vendor map can be found on the market website, and we have a list of the live music lineup on our website if you just click this story.